carrying a small plastic pellet at the speed of 260 miles per hour. A most excellent and useful apparatus in dissuading thick fucks that cannot understand basic orders in English. This way, I can appeal to your unintelligent and primitive senses and ensure that you stay at the top of the fucking stairs so that you can attain better footage of my most graceful ascension through my manor. The one good thing about you, Tricord, you stinking, sniveling fuck, is that while wearing those filthy rags of yours, it is most clear and evident to the eye where your testicles are. And wipe your nose, you fucking pig! I need to go and feed the cat.
You're on a trip, mate. We ain't got no cat.
But there ain't no cat here. Oh, it's Tripod.
Oh, Stiffbot, what's that?
Mate, it's Tripod. It's a goblin, isn't it? Oh, Tripod, come here and film us, man. He films our shit, man.
Oh, yeah, wait for me.
Yeah, he like... Get me this. More money, more problems.
Hey, who the fuck stole the sardines?
Over
that,
man.
Okay. What are you doing? Who are you?
I'm the guy with the peach, white boy.
Yeah. Oh, me!
Oh, shit.
You shot him. When all the balls stop, you never home, gotta call me on the yacht.
10 years from now, we'll still be on top. Yo, I thought I told you that. Monica! Monica! Oh, Monica! Huh? Who hurt you, Monica? Someone has hurt you. This much is most clearings. Who hurt you? Who was it? Oh, Tripodovich. Your hands are vacant. I managed to save you from the evil black man downstairs. I think Kalanovich has become one of them. These are numerals! My failures in science haunt me still. Leave me, Tripodovich! Leave me! I must cry alone!
We did like 6 shots of tequila. Then we had a dinner at the Union, did like 10 shots of Sambuca. And then later, yeah, we all did shots out of each other's foreskins for a hockey initiation.
What?
Me and the boys love a bit of skirt.
Well, boys will be boys, eh? Yeah.
What the, is that a fucking goblin?
Oh, remember, the cameraman I was telling you about earlier?
That must have been that time I was doing all those shots of apple sewers, Forgot you had a pet thing.
Oh, what the fuck are you boys doing?
We're trying to grind this weed up to make a bifter. Who's this guy?
With a cheese grater. Who's he?
No gift, is this my man gift? That's right. Who's this guy?
I don't know who your boy Quiffo is, right, but this is Derry, a friend of mine. Derry, this is Calan and Quiffo.
Players, nice outfits.
Nice to see you.
Where the fuck is Rob?
Yeah, he said something about going to feed the cat.
Some shit.
What?
Not sure.
Because I thought we could get the poker table set up, get some cards going.
Yeah, it's a good idea. Yeah, I'll give him a buzz and find out.
Sweet. Okay, I'll get the table.
Some boy is trying to get some bullshit, I guess.
She's all over him.
What condition my condition was in.
Right, let's do this.
Great, what do you got? Cause,
I got monies.
24.
Oh,
You've got money.
What the fuck is that?
Well, so what are you doing?
Ah, perfect. We were just away to play some cards.
Where is it?
Ooh. Are you alright, man?
What?
My gun, where is my gun?
Fucking no, sit down,
chill out,
play some
cards. That was illegal,
aren't we? Right, what are you betting,
Rob?
Are you playing?
Yes,
I'm gonna play.
Why are you covered
in scratches and water? Ooh, ooh.
I'm buying in. I've got a tenner. And I've got a fish.
Oh, I got a fish.
We don't have a fish.
Why can't I get a fish?
Take it back.
I can make a fish.
I don't want a fucking fish.
It's really not a fish.
It's disgusting.
Ah, give me a fucking fish.
I have announcements to be making.
Oh my days.
Please, do not.
You're gonna
share
that.
Me, Dr. Sergei, is having visions. And I are leading to go into hibernation for several.
No other explanation.
I shall require the attics.
Is this over long?
And I shall not be expecting to be seeing you in several, many, many days from now. Please, do not be worried. I have all the basic foods and sanitary requirements I shall be needing.
Mate, that's just a big bag of weed.
Yeah, you're gonna share that. At least fucking skin up.
I beat you.
That's not fucking fair.
Oh, Sergei, you're watching too much Friends, man. You need some vodka. You'll be better.
Remember, she's not real.
Don't smoke yourself to death.
Oh, Jesus.
Anyway, what's
the place? Right, I've got. Oh, that's disgusting, Ross.
Where is my tobacco?
I don't fucking know.
No idea.
Your tanner smells of fish.
Yeah, it's sticky.
I don't fucking know where your tobacco is.
Probably in the
fuck.
Toilet or something, no, serious. Mm-hmm.
In the toilet. Hi, what's the deal? What's going on there?
Yeah, I'm going on in.
Right, I'm in for
I'm 80. Already all in, man.
You're ready,
I'm gonna kick your ah!
Who did this?
What's up?
Who did this?
What's wrong? What?
Yeah!
No! Well, I've got. I'm gonna show you one. I've got an eight. What have you got?
I'm sure I've got
you.
Have.
No, you
don't.
Yeah, I do. Have a nine. Oh, no. Ross, that's
a six. Oh, shit, man.
That's not a fucking six, it's a nine.
No, you think it's a nine, but it's a six.
It's an upside down nine.
It's fucking six. Not, it's a six.
Nine.
It's a fucking
nine.
Six.
It's a nine. Six is
nine, 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 nine!
How many spades can you even count?
Oh, tripod's awake. Oh, tiger's on the team.
Well, you would think that what with his being suspended from the ceiling by his testicles, the fucker would stay unconscious!
I know everything.
You know, you really don't have to go back to that awful night.